probably off to one of your heroes and ask you to make a documentary about your all-time favourite band that are getting back together after 20 years.
We were like around each other's houses at night and we loved it.
We loved being together, we loved playing music.
Manchester's Stone Roses have made the leap from cult band to the hottest phenomenon of the moment.
A lot of things happen that are out of our control.
And I could see in Ian's eyes that there's no future in it.
This is a live resurrection that we've invited you to, so you better be careful.
Stone Roses is getting back together. It's all too much. Obviously can't quite believe that it's happening.
We're going to take it around the world.
Why are they so important to people?
You know and I know, but you can't write it down, can you? There's a reason why I've still got my hair like this. There's a reason why I've never worn a tie. There's a reason why I listen to that album at least once a week. It still makes me tingle. Sometimes I...
So it's time for people to fall in love with you. But it's inevitable.